given. Back in March, you said that if the investigation confirmed the allegations against Governor Cuomo, then he should resign. So will you now call on him to resign, given the investigator said the 11 women were credible?
I stand by that statement.
Are you now calling on him to resign?
Yes.
And if he doesn't resign, do you believe he should be impeached and removed from office?
Let's take one thing at a time here. I think he should resign. I understand that the state legislature may decide to impeach. I don't know that for a fact. I've not read all that data.
And he's using a photo of you embracing him in his self-defense to say that these are commonplace kind of embraces that he made and the allegations against him. Do you condone that?
Look, I'm not going to fly-spec this. I am sure there are some embraces that were totally innocent. But apparently, the Attorney General decided there were things that weren't.